What's up? So today I'm gonna go off-roading with my cousin John. Let's see if he lets me record him. We'll see. But I'm so excited and a little nervous. I don't know if I'm gonna be like extra scared or I'm just gonna be like crazy me and be like, woo! Who knows though? Who knows? Because, oh my gosh, my heart is pumping. Anyways, I'm gonna try to get some footage and hopefully make a little video out of it and see what happens. So keep watching and much love goes to you guys. Stay safe in this new year and live wild and free, guys, but legally. Okay, catch you later. He's trying to look cool like me, you know. So a little backstory, my cousin follows these people on Instagram. It's like a Jeep club, I guess. I don't know what you want to call it. And he followed them and then they followed him back because he has a Jeep. And he DM'd one of the guys and of the road that he went to. I think it was yesterday he went off-roading and my cousin was like, hey, where is it at? And then he was like, oh, actually, I'm going again tomorrow. So he invited my cousin and we're gonna meet these people for the first time, so let's see how it goes. My cousin's trying to get into this club slash group slash I don't know what the freak they call them. We'll see what happens. So did you bring my gasco and my shoulder pads and my knee pads? Just kidding. We are here. Heads up. That's good. Okay. Let's go.
For a reason. Oh no, but we're hiking right now, so it's down my alley.
Go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go. These guys in the back, the wind is moving and they say that's the sound of an avalanche coming. I'm like, no, no. Anyways, I had rhinorrhea on me.
It's gonna take forever.
We got a lot of snow. been fun. Adventure. First, what are we doing, John?
Ferry down for comfort and traction.
For comfort and traction, which means, people, that we ain't gonna go like this so much, you know what I'm saying? That's pretty much all. We're trying to get to what? 15?
And then you get pressure.
Round two, baby. Let's do this. Kind of hungry. Probably. Did anyone hear me?
He can hear you. He can hear you.
Shit, my bad. I didn't think we were connected yet. Anyways, if you guys know me, that's not surprising that I just did that shit. How embarrassing.
It's all wired up, Bart.
We're all there.
Waiting for the guys.
Oh, doggy ball almost kissing. Oh my god.
Didn't make it up.
There goes Joe's car. Well, that went for a long turn. Hey John, can I drive?
Yeah.
I'm kidding. No.
Why?
I'm gonna hit a tree for sure.
Everybody gets scared now.
Back off.
Everybody gets scared. You guys scared?
No. I was like, you can slide into me.
Everybody gets
scared. My parts are not that easily replaceable. Just a second.
So, we out here and poor Joe kind of ran into our car. If you guys saw the footage, I don't know what's going on, but I'm gonna go for a drive.
You know what I'm saying?
It's getting.
What do you call it? We're being bombarded.
Oh shit.
Thing is, the snow is.
You alright? Dude, it's too slippery.
Yeah.
You think you can come so you can guide me out? Walking? I'm scared of this little turn. Patch and it just slid me down. As soon as you said I'm not going in, I'm like, huh, me neither. Fuck that. Yeah. Fuck no.
Yeah.
Let's go check it out, walking.
You don't want to get stuck in there, man.
No, it's not stuck. You'll slide.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, thank you for moving. I was about to. I was like, move.